We're joined now by Tony O'Shea. Tony, congratulations, you got your first round win. How did it go?
Cheers, I'm pretty chuffed with that. The first set wasn't the best set in the world, but plenty of missed doubles, but that's the pressure of big stage tournaments. After that, I thought I played well and settled down a bit, and Steve won at his best today, which that happens. I mean, I was exactly the same last year, first round, I didn't play anything, so just to win that first one means everything, doesn't it?
Definitely. You've got a tough one next round. You'll either be playing Fabian Rusenbrand or Ross McGovern. How are you feeling about that?
Obviously, me and Ross have had some great battles over the years, and when Fabian's on form, he's now unbeatable. He's such a fast thrower. So whoever wins, I mean, I expect it to be Ross, but whoever wins, it's going to be a tough game. And I'll have to improve, but that's what darts tournaments are about. You start off and just get through that first one, then you're in the tournament and you know you've got to play well. I'm going to have to play well whoever wins.
How's your preparation been running up to Lakeside?
It's probably been the quietest one ever. I've hardly gone out over Christmas. But I've got a nice dartboard at home and I've spent plenty of time practicing at home. So I've put the work in it, but darts is one of them games, it's all in the day. No matter how much work you put in, if it doesn't go on the day, it just doesn't happen. So, but I've put the work in and hopefully I'll get some rewards.
We were talking to Martin Adams a few minutes ago. Mm-hmm. You talked to him about the formation of the new board. What do you think the differences are from now and 12 months ago?
To be honest, we've really not noticed a lot of difference. But obviously when big changes happen like that, it does take time for things to work and improve. And we had a few questions for him at a players' meeting the other night, so but they coped with it pretty well, and some of the answers they gave were positive. And obviously we hope, we're all loyal BDO dart players, and we just hope for the best. And we put our little bit of input in, and hopefully they'll take some of that on board and move forward. We just want more tournaments on TV, and that's the main thing.
Who do you think are the players to watch this Lakeside?
For me, the Zandam Masters in Holland just before Christmas, Scott Waits was fantastic. Daryl Fitton in the final played brilliant. So obviously them two are going to be big dangers. For me, if I was a gambling man, which I'm not, I think Scott Waits would be my favourite to win it. Martin just got through there, he did what he had to do, but Martin's Martin, he plays better as the tournament goes on. Scotty Waits for me is the big danger.
Excellent, well, thank you very much for joining us. You're welcome, Anthony. Very best of luck for the rest of the tournament.
You're welcome, thanks very much.
Thank you. Cheers.